Hello and welcome to Gimba Bushcrafts. Well, I hope you're having a nice summer. I just returned from my vacation with my wife, and we are down in the northern part of Germany, where we visit an old Danish rampage or defense bastion called Dannevirke. It was started to build in the year 500, and ever since there's a great history about that location. And beside that, we visit the reconstruction of the Viking village in Hedeby, and I was very pleased to be there. As many years I have wanted it, so finally I got it, and I have some footage from that place. And I also went to Poland to visit at Jomsborg and reconstruction of the old Viking settlement there, and that was also a very exciting experience. And we were in a World War II factory in Peenemünde, where they produced the V-2 rockets during the World War II. And that was very exciting too. And then we went to Bornholm and visit my sister and brother-in-law, and they finally grew up through Sweden and down that way to Denmark. And my whole vacation, I have documented this on video, and I'm editing it now, so I'm putting up a little video about that later this week. But now to the most exciting thing about this video. Beavercraft has offered me to sponsor my 25,000 subscribers giveaway. It's great. And as you can see here, it's the S13 carving kit.
Yeah.
And it is this little cool carving set that is a prize for my 25,000 subscribers giveaway. I've shown it before in my videos, but I'll just take a quick look at it. There's a big knife here, good for carving larger stuff. A little one here for detail carving. And a hook knife for carving spoons and cooksets and so on. Some compound, yeah, for this little leather strap, so you can strap your tools so they will always be sharp. And the whole set is coming in this little pouch, which is really great because when you are rolling together like this, you have it all secured and ready to go. Very nice little carving set from Beavercraft.
Yeah.
Isn't it a great carving set? With this you can start carving and you can evolve from there. And if you want to have the chance to win this great little carving set, you have to do three things. First of all, you have to be a subscriber for my channel, Gimba Bushcraft. Two, you have to be a subscriber for Beavercraft YouTube channel. Of course, I put a link below so you can find it. And three, you have to write in this comment field, I'm in. And then next Wednesday, July 31, I'll pick the lucky winner. So good luck to everyone. Thank you for watching Gimba Bushcraft. I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care.